Dear children, how are you? I hope you are fine at home. Today we will discuss about the topic source of food. First question is that why do we need food or why food is necessary? Food is with the help of food all living organisms remain stay alive and active. Second, what is the use of food? The use of food is with the help of food we get energy. Second, with the help of food we repair our damaged tissue or cell. With the help of food, food protect us from various types of disease, and food helps in growth and reproduction. How many function of food? First, food give us energy. Second, with the help of food we repair our damaged cells. With the help of food we protect us from disease. How food protect us from disease? Suppose when we eat any protein and vitamin, then protein and vitamins increase immunity inside our body, and this immunity fight against disease, and this way food protect us from various disease. Now how many function of food? There are 5 function of food. First function is food provide us energy. Second, food help us in growth and reproduction. Third, food protect us from various diseases by increasing immune system of our body. What is the function of immune system? Immune system increase the immunity of our body, and this immune system fight against various types of disease. Third one, they repair our damaged cell and replace our dead cell. These are the function of food. Now, how living thing get food? Question arise, how living thing get food? Suppose we get apple from apple plant. Plant is the source of food. So apple plant is the source of apple fruit. Apple fruit, and why do we need food? How living thing get food? Living thing get food from the plant. And second question arises, how living thing make their food? Suppose living thing make their food with the help of sunlight. Suppose this is sunlight, and suppose this is plant. When sunlight in the daytime, plant, this is leaves, with the help of leaves, plant take sunlight from the sun and take minerals and water from the soil, and with the help of mineral water and light, plant make their food with the help of photosynthesis. So what is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is a process by which green plant make their food in the presence of sunlight. When plant make their food, they use some food for their survival, and rest food they can store in the different part of the plant. Suppose in a mango plant, what is mango? Mango is a food. This mango is the excess food of plant. That food is stored in the form of fruit. When plant make their food, then they cannot utilize all food. So some food is stored in the form of fruit. So how we get food? We get food from the plant. Now what is the source of food? Source of food is plant and animal. We get some food from the plant, and we get some food from the animal. So what is the source of food? The source of food is plants and animal. Second, there are two types. What is autotrophs? Autotrophs means when any plant or living organism that make their own food is called autotrophs. And what is heterotrophs? Any living beings that cannot make their own food is called हेटरोट्रॉप्स, दैट मींस दे गेट देयर फूड फ्रॉम अदर एनिमल्स. सपोज ऑटोट्रॉप्स, एग्जांपल ऑफ ऑटोट्रॉप्स इज ग्रीन प्लांट. व्हाट इज एग्जांपल ऑफ ऑटोट्रॉप्स? ग्रीन प्लांट. व्हाई ग्रीन? बिकॉज ग्रीन प्लांट मेक देयर फूड. ग्रीन प्लांट मेक देयर फूड, तो ग्रीन प्लांट इज एग्जांपल ऑफ ऑटोट्रॉप्स. एंड व्हाट इज एग्जांपल ऑफ हेटरोट्रॉप्स? ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, एनिमल, लायन, दीज आर द एग्जांपल ऑफ हेटरोट्रॉप्स. रैबिट, दीज आर द एग्जांपल ऑफ हेटरोट्रॉप्स. नाउ हाउ मेनी टाइप्स? व्हाट इज ऑटोट्रॉप्स एंड व्हाट इज हेटरोट्रॉप्स? ऑटोट्रॉप्स मींस एनी प्लांट, एनी लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट मेक देयर ओन फूड इज कॉल्ड ऑटोट्रॉप्स. एंड एनी लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट गेट देयर फूड फ्रॉम अदर एनिमल इज कॉल्ड हेटरोट्रॉप्स. नाउ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ऑटोट्रॉप्स इज ऑल ग्रीन प्लांट. एंड सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हेटरोट्रॉप्स, एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हेटरोट्रॉप्स इज ऑल लिविंग बींग्स मीन ह्यूमन बींग, एनी एनिमल, बिकॉज एनिमल गेट देयर फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट एंड ह्यूमन बींग्स ऑल्सो गेट देयर फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट. सो एनिमल्स, एनिमल्स एंड ह्यूमन बींग आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हेटरोट्रॉप्स. नाउ वाट इज फीडिंग हैबिट? Now, according to the feeding habit, we divide living organism into three parts. So, what is feeding habit? Suppose, rat eat grass, lion eat flesh, and bear eat both. Human also eat both. So now according to the feeding habit, organisms are divided into three parts. So what is herbivorous? Herbivorous means any living organism that eat only plant is called herbivorous. Herbivorous. Herbivorous means, herbi means grass. Herbi means herbi. Herb means grass. And vorous means eater. Vorous means eater. Eater. Means grass. Herbivorous means. Herbivorous means any living organism that eat only plant is called herbivorous. Second is carnivorous. Carni means, what is the meaning of carni? Carni means flesh, and vorous means eater. So what is carnivorous? Any living organism that eat flesh of other animal is called carnivorous. So what is carnivorous? Any living organism that eat the flesh of other animal or living organism is called carnivorous. The example of carnivorous is lion. Second example, tiger. Example of herbivorous is rabbit. Now omnivorous. So what is omni means? Both. That eat both. Omni. Omni means all things. And vorous means eater. Omnivorous means any living organism that eat both plant and animal is called omnivorous. Example of omnivorous is bear. Example of omnivorous is human being, because human being eat both plant and animal. Human. How many types of human being? Three types: herbivorous, carnivorous, and omnivorous. So what is the herbivorous? Any living organism that eat only plant are called herbivorous. And what is carnivorous? Any living organism that eat only flesh of other animal is called carnivorous. And what is omnivorous? Omnivorous means any living organism that eat both plants and animals is called omnivorous. After omnivorous, living organism is also divided into two categories. First is scavenger and second is decomposer. So what is scavenger? When any living organism get their food from dead animal is called scavenger. Suppose vulture and jackal, they get their food from dead animal. Next, decomposer. So what is decomposer? When any living organism get their food from dead or decaying matter is called decomposer. Example of decomposer is fungi and bacteria. Example of scavenger is vulture and jackal. Now what is the major source of food? The major source of food is plant. Plant is the major source of food because we get many things from the plant. How many things we get from plant? First we get pulses, vegetables and grains. In pulses, moong, gram, masoor we get from pulses from plant. Second, vegetables. In vegetables we get cauliflower, peas, potato, tomato come under vegetables. Now in grains we come wheat, rice, maize, bajra. So plant is the major source of our food. Second source of our food is animal. So how many source of our food? The first is plant, second is animal. How many things we get from animals? From animals we get milk. First we get milk, second flesh, egg. We get from animals. So how many source of food? There are two source of food. First is plant and second is animal. So which is the major source of food? The plant is the major source of food. Now today we discuss about need of food, function of food, living thing and photosynthesis, types of plant or living organism. You make a short note on need of food, types of food, function of food and different types of living organism according to their fooding habit. Write what is and write what is the major source of our food and how many source of our food in a copy, and write the two example of a scavenger and decomposer.